Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Jaime Rios. I'm an 18-year-old Filipino-Mexican high schooler. Recently 18-year-old Filipino-Mexican high schooler. And this is my first video. It's basically just an intro vlog so y'all can get to know me. Hope y'all enjoy. Peace.
Think of you all the time. Now that you're gone, I've been doing all kinds of drugs to get you out of my mind. I noticed you don't like me no more, and it breaks my heart. So I'll just drift away and disappear for a while. I think of you all the time. Now that you're gone, I've been doing all kinds of drugs to get you out of my mind.
Hello, everyone. Well, I mean, if anyone watches this video, today's my birthday. Yeah, turning 18. No real plans for today, really. I'm gonna head to the Goodwill bins. Yeah, the Goodwill bins. Everyone's at school today, so solo dolo. I don't mind it. I'm at the bus stop now. I was thinking, every year people always ask me, do you feel any different? You know, I never really know what to say, because I don't. I feel the same. And same goes for when I'm turning 18 now. I still feel the same, but I know that I've changed. I'm starting to gain new responsibilities. Adulthood's really hitting me, you know? Like, I can't help but think of the past. About like past decisions and shit like that. But I know I can't. There's nothing I can do about them now, so why worry about them? Why worry about what you did in the past if you can't change it? You know? It really gets you thinking, like, damn, did I waste my childhood? You know, I'm 18 now. I'm not a kid no more. You know, that really hits. Thanks to the few people who said I'm greater than you, man. Much love to y'all. I'm hoping that I get lucky at the bins today. Since it's a school day, you know, no one's gonna be there. I'm hoping no one's gonna be there. And it's raining, so I'm hoping. No, not that many people will be there. I don't know if I should get lucky. The plan is I'm gonna get IHOP before I go to the bins because I'm hungry as fuck right now. I didn't eat breakfast, so that's gonna be my breakfast. And we gotta pray that we get lucky at the bins. We gotta pray. There always be these motherfucking fashion influencers and shit like that. Fucking scavenge. They fucking rush in. They grab whatever they can fucking fit in their hands. I mean, respect the hustle. Come on. Leave some for the rest of us. Please. I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Please. We gotta pray. This bus is taking low-key really fucking long. Really long. And I ain't got this type of time. I see it.
The bus is here! The bus is here!
Destination, but I missed a stop. I always fucking do this. I miss the stop every fucking time. And you know, I'm keeping tabs on Google Maps so I know where the stop is. But somehow I always fucking miss it. And it's like I don't even know, but it's far. It's far that way. I gotta walk for. Pray for my legs, yo. Pray for my legs. I have made it to the IHOP. Gonna be eating good. 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 I don't know if you can see that. Oh yeah, IHOP. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Breakfast places, I usually get like pancakes or pretzels. I might get Nola today. Fuck it.
We're going with yogurt.
Ready?
Yeah. Can I get the bacon temptation? Yeah, and then.
Water? Coffee?
Can I just get an orange juice? And yeah, that's it. Yeah. Thank you. I think people need to normalize going out alone or spending time with yourself. Okay. I spend a lot of time by myself, by choice. I have friends, I have a girlfriend, but I quite enjoy spending time by myself, away from everything kind of makes life simple. Thank you. It actually is available. I didn't even think of it. Is that okay with you? I'm not going to be able to finish this.
Alright, y'all. I'm out of the IHOP now. It was low-key really good. But, waitresses there, they were not very nice. I think it was because I'm so young. I just said I was old earlier, but yeah, I think it's because I'm young. They thought it was weird that I was there. But yeah, me at the men's now. I'm probably not gonna record inside because I got focused. But hopefully we'll get something good. I'll show everything after. Probably when I get home. Maybe before I go home. I don't know, but we'll see. We'll see. Alright, wish me luck. Alright, y'all. I'm at the biz, man. I was so wrong. There were so many fucking people. It was all fashion motherfuckers. I see all their piles of things. And I thought, it says it opens at 11. I got there at like 10:30, it was already open. That's bullshit. I got some decent stuff. There's one of them out. The rest is in my backpack. I didn't really get too much because it was already fucking gone. But yeah, it just wasn't bad. It just wasn't great. I was only in there for like 20 minutes. And I'm already out waiting for the bus. It's raining in SF. Cannot skate. I really want to fucking skate. I don't know. It's only been like a day, and I want to skate. I don't know. Something about skating calms me. I don't know. I don't know what it is. Do y'all ever like get a hobby, and it's like the only thing that you ever want to do, and it's just like. Skating is kind of like my escape. I don't know what to do. I skate. Alright, y'all. Just threw all that my shit in the dryer. I'm gonna head over to Lincoln High School. That's where my friend goes. We're gonna link up. I don't know, fuck around, do some shit. We'll see. We'll see if there'll be. If anything interesting happens, I'll record it. If not, this might be the end of the road. We'll see. I don't understand myself anymore. I've had this feeling for so long now that it feels like an old friend. I feel suffocated. I'm stuck in a loop. My whole days blending together, creating one endless and suffocating loop. I want to go back to when I was a child, when I felt genuine happiness and excitement. I'm 18 now. I feel the same, but also different. I feel like I've wasted my life. I'm here now. I'm going to enjoy every second. The time that I have here left on Earth.